figured I'd get there about an hour before he did.
That is inavailable. I need you to do me a favor.
I don't do favors.
What the fuck do you think what the fuck time means? Do this for me now.
Alright. What's the job?
At exactly 4 o'clock, I need you to go pick up this package from me. Listen, drive 2 hours on Highway 14 up to 58. And take a ride on the service road about 10 miles in. You'll see an abandoned house.
Anything I should be worried about?
Absolutely not. All taken care of.
Alright. Consider it done.
It was strange. He never asked for a favor before. The thing about working with these kind of people, you always gotta watch your back. So I called this kid named Tommy and asked him to do it. He just did little petty crimes and shit.
Tommy, I need you to take care of something for me.
How much you paying?
Give you 1,000.
Done. Where do I go?
I'll text it to you.
Got your package.
I saw Tommy get out of his car, and then bang. He shot him. One thing I learned that day is only trust yourself and nobody fucking else, because loyalty can change in a matter of a minute. Didn't make sense though. Why would Sosa want me dead? I never fucked up any of the jobs I've done. The entire drive back I thought about it. The only reason Sosa could have had to kill me was I sort of knew how his operation was ran, but still, I'd been working for him for about a year now. Didn't really want to take any chances, but at the same time I knew I had the upper hand. They thought I was dead.